This is Lexus 2005 430, Lexus 430 alternator. The customer brought me, battery light is on and no charging. Let's be open and check what is the problem inside. This is 8 millivolt, 3 volt, this is 2. And this is third one. I open the cover. First thing we check the carbon brush. Carbon brush is 2 bolt 1 and 2. These 2 bolt remove. I open the carbon brush. Carbon brush is good. See, carbon brush good. Another thing we check. Armature. Put a multimeter in diode mode. Zero point zero five ohms. Continuity good for this armature plate. Continuity is good. Now we check short in the armature. No continuity. No continuity. The armature is working good. Another thing we check, rectifier. This is the rectifier. This rectifier job change AC current to DC current. This is diode number 1, nice. Diode number 2, okay. Okay. This one is gone. You see? This rectifier is damaged. This is also weak damage. Now what we do, we open the electrifier and change new one, because full alternator too much price, maybe 500 bucks, 600 bucks, this rectifier 10 bucks available. As this open, make sure you have good iron and soldering wire. This rectifier has 1, 2, 3, and 4 bolt. This is rectifier and this is transistor. Transistor job is control the electricity. I open 1, 2, 3, 4 bolt. No, the rectifier is free. Another thing we do, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. We cut this 6 solder. I open the rectifier. This is also damaged here. I open this transistor from rectifier. This is transistor. We change only this rectifier. Another thing we check inside this winding, short and check short inside not. Clean this wire for good soldering. Diode mode, good continuity, no short. No short. Everything good, but only this thing want to change. This is new rectifier available from every spare parts. $10. 10 to 15 bucks. Nice and tight. Solder these 6 joints. solder, all the wire is solder finish. Now little clean this, first hit the carbon brush, emery paper. Little clean for soldering wood. Shake alternator, change this light because the solder pieces go inside the alternator. Alternator repairing finish. 80% Toyota car alternator, this rectifier is same. You can fix this rectifier. Also, Dodge car, Toyota Corolla new model 2008 and up, same rectifier. Toyota Camry 2008-2003, same rectifier. You can fix. Another video I show you how to check alternator without fix a car. Outside car, how to check alternator. Very easy fix. 30-minute job, you fix alternator, no need to whole alternator change. Everything you can change and fix. Thank you for watching.